On my way.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. Tell me what you saw.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Show me your ID and proof of insurance, if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving. All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you had any alcohol while driving. Can you tell me what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. You're under arrest for driving without a driver's license. Please move to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. You've committed a violation by carrying a switchblade with you. You're being arrested. Please move on to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a gun without a valid permit.
Please, don't do that!
The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a stolen ID.
Please, officer.
Please cooperate for a search procedure. You're being arrested for committing multiple crimes.
I know, I'm sorry. I didn't know there were so many.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of narcotics.
What?
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car. You're under arrest for all the crimes you've done.
Are you sure that those are all offenses? Doesn't everybody do them?
All right, here's your accident report.
Thank you so much, officer.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Here's your accident report.
All right. Thanks, officer.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Please take your accident report.
Yeah, seems fine. Thank you, officer.
Hey, partner.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Please do not resist and come with me to the patrol car.
Transport to your location.
I have to.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. A wrecker is
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
Hey, partner. I'll take the
You're being detained because you fit the description.
This must be a mix-up.
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You're being arrested for having an open warrant.
Please don't do that.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. I'm arresting you for the multiple felonies you've committed.
There are a lot of liability reasons. Are you sure you didn't make a mistake?
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police car. Get into the car, please. You have the right to remain silent. Please say that you make maybe useful. You have the right to a competent and independent counsel to confirm your own choice. Cannot afford the services of the council. The government will provide you. Do you understand these rights? Time to go to the cell. Stay here until further notice.
There's a situation that needs taking care of. Anybody available?
I'm on my way.
Hello. Excuse me, I'm in a bind. Can you help me out, please? Sorry, officer. I want to go to the giant dinosaur monument. Can you tell me where it is?
Okay, let me take a look at the map.
Thanks a lot.
You were faster than I thought you would be.
You're being arrested for fleeing from a law enforcement officer.
Please don't do that.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. Would you please show me your ID?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I'm arresting you for the multiple felonies you've committed. Move to the sidewalk, please.
Wow, you could arrest me for all these reasons? I'm sorry.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I pulled you over because your license plate is outdated.
Doesn't everyone do that?
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, here you go, officer.
The total of these multiple tickets is going to be expensive. The fine is on each ticket.
I didn't know about all of them. Thank you for pointing them out.
Please exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. All right, you can go now. Drive safe.
We require an officer to take care of transporting an arrestee.
I'll manage.
Anyone available?
Hey, partner. I have a foot patrol shift today. I'll let you take care of the suspect. Thanks for the support.
I'm taking you to the patrol car. Please cooperate and get into the car. Time to go to the police precinct cell. Stay here until further notice.
Crime scene that just got called in. Please drive there and start the investigation.
Hey, I don't have time for an investigation.
Assistance required. Is an officer
I'll take care
available?
Arrived at the location, and we'll start looking for the suspect. You're being detained because you fit the description.
What?
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
God, oh well, yes, you've been gone and leave.